looked up the address. He's at Gentech headquarters. What are you gonna do?
All I care about is getting inside.
Checkmate, this is Red Crown. Interrogative, what is your current mission? Over.
Relax, Red Crown. When I'm done with Heller, Blackwatch won't ever have to worry about him again.
Thank you.
would, Heller, but Red Crown has control of this building. If you want Maya back, you're gonna have to fight your way in.
Proximity to the barricade. Ship fire those juggernauts! Hurry down!
Surprises, Brooks.
finish this! I know. What the fuck? Now do me a favor. Take your damn kid and get out of this fucking city.
Known Heller. If you're not with me, you are against me. Don't keep Alex waiting.
What happened? James?
He's got her.
What? Who does?
Your goddamn brother is who.
Oh, God. James, go. Do whatever you have to. He's not my brother anymore.
Thank you.
radio transmission 204 days ago.
I just told Cass Evac not to bother coming in. McCullough's dead. Dead as they get. Now be more fucking careful.
Transmission 204 days ago.
Red Crown, this is Echo 2 Foxtrot. How copy?
Corporal Foreman reports.
The rest of the squad dead. Infected everywhere. Quarantine this block.
Foreman. Foreman, do you copy? Foreman.
Safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me, either on your own, or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole.
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease. No more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world! So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you. Let's get this over with, shall we? Blade? Oh, sorry. Did I get you?
You really are a very crude person, aren't you?
What was that you were saying about being better than me? Pathetic. Wow. Surprised you made it this far. Get out of the way. Too slow.
Are we?
do it for Maya. Come on, Heller. Slow down? I can slow down if you want. Thanks for the ride.
That wiped the smirk off your face now, didn't it?
Slow down? I can slow down if you want.
Days ago.
See, you're beneath me. What was that you were saying about being better than me? Should have been quicker. Maya'd be so embarrassed for you. Just mopping the floor with you.
You're good, the one to beat, huh?
Get you.
what's up.
Impressive. I taught you well.
You didn't teach me shit.
But your own. You do understand that.
I understand that I had a brother once. A boy named Alex. A boy that used to play games with me and go skating with me and watch scary movies with me. I understand that Alex is dead now.
I am no longer bound by life or death, Dana. I've moved beyond that. Heller has as well. He just doesn't realize it yet.
James! Thank God.
Maya. Maya. Are you all right?
What do we do now?